Just hear me out, okay? This is nothing like last night. The other night, I was out walking Fidel, and I see this convoy of black trucks with the Ether logo. No headlights or anything.
Security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry lately. Hey, I read a lot.
Then why not place the lab somewhere more secure?
It's Caruso. He's a bit eccentric. Well, you met him. Apparently he's got travel phobia and doesn't like to leave his home. He's their golden boy. So Ether just went and installed a state-of-the-art field lab on his private property. Big dough, man.
Some people always get their way. What? Command, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
This is something else. My last gig is with the media type on the way to Lexus. Just like that, not a sense of danger. This town, it's got a freaking white telephone. Yeah.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the staff to find. He could be using jewelry and stuff like that.
Staff wouldn't even know about it. Where's the doc? Keep the code downstairs in my office. Bed.
Was brought in a lot of security. Serious types with heavy guns. Not exactly the trusting type, is he?
Yeah, just torches and pitchforks are out of the question.
Espresso. red tie. Smashing. You're welcome.